It was a lot of sacrifice, a lot of persistence, a lot of struggle, a lot of faith in God. Faith in God at the end of it, because that's what has carried through the first three words that I just said. My life in general has consumed all of the above. Black History Month is not just black history, it's American history. And for us to be able to have this opportunity at CU Harrodsburg, it is creating black history. To have a black head coach on the sideline, trust me when I tell you, CU is doing their part. So for anybody out there watching, I want to specifically say, if you want to continue to be a part of it, live it. Don't just wear the t-shirt, don't just paint words on the floor, because that's all it'll be is words on the floor. Let people see your efforts. Let people know what you're doing about it. You don't have to shout it at the rooftops, because what you do to create and carry on a legacy will be black history. Martin Luther King had a dream. It's our job to live the dream. Black History Month is about inclusion and education. It is not about exclusion or separation. So let Black History Month be something different for you, and let's live the dream.